rich 50 man around here in South Jersey. About to go back up top, North New Jersey. We in here like, oh man, Boss Boys, New York, and all that good. I see you. You want a good moment for the world, like that's what it is, like, oh man.
Like, go out here. Go out there, so what it is in the air right now, then, buddy.
Expect a nigga to do something for you. You gotta bring shit to the table. And that's with anything, not just New Law, but with any company, man, in order for y'all to be successful, everybody gotta do a part. Nigga can't just wait on one nigga, like, nigga can't call Ben, nah, I need studio time and all this crazy shit. Well, you could have been doing that to damn stuff, know what I mean? And then you come to him, look, I got the whole mixtape planned out. Now he can do stuff for you because you must get something for yourself, know what I mean?
That's what I'm saying. So you think how long you been in this rap shit?
Man, I've been rapping since I was 8 years old, you know? Like, writing shit, my shit sound how I sound now, but I was fucking aggressive, you know what I mean? Like, I've been doing this shit, me and my cousin, sitting in the house, got videos and shit, putting tissue and tapes and shit, just recording on tapes and shit, just trying to hear how we sound and shit, and singing all that shit, and shit, just to hear ourselves pull back. And then once I grew, my game was over, man. I started learning the game and learning how to create my own shit and making sure niggas hear what I wanted them to hear, like, you know what I mean? Making sure my shit sounded exactly how I wanted it to sound when it's making hearing in their ears, so.
When it comes to this rap program, say you got verse on, so you just rap, you make beats, you produce what you do.
Man, I make beats, I produce, I rap, of course, I songwrite for motherfuckers. The nigga Chad B, I know about a songwriter for him. I engineer, I know how to do that produce shit too. My man know how to do that, all that shit, dog. I ain't just no, rapper nigga who got his hand out, can't bring nothing to the table. Nah, that ain't me, my nigga. I mean, so, I just try to stay focused, try to learn as much as I can possibly learn, man.
Not to push slow, but between me and you, I play them boys.